bonus clip, guys, in front of and Andok's chicken. So I'm getting some food for tomorrow. Because, yeah, leaving Boracay Island early in the morning. No. Some food is necessary. Apparently. Not for me, but okay. For the Russian police. But that means you get some nice views of the street here in Boracay. Some last nice views. So yeah, guys, last night in Boracay. Tomorrow 7 hours or 8 hours drive to Iloilo in Ceres bus, probably through Calibo to Iloilo. Hello, hello. So yeah, sorry guys, tomorrow no nice footage, I guess. Anyway, just across of this chicken house here. This money changer is quite good. I mean, it's better than the rest of them here. So you compare the prices here to the bank, and that's the only places where you can get, let's say, at least somehow normal exchange rate. I tried to exchange my money elsewhere today. They wanted to give me 55 peso for euro. Here is 57, by the way, and the official course was 59. So just saying. Some girlitos. Tres amigos. Mexican cantina. Yeah. Last views of Boracay. Hello, guapa.
Thank you. abot mo.
The Duke's Chicken place as busy as ever, so that's how you know where the cheap prices are or where to go to eat. Usually where the place is the busiest. There you go, the free lost Filipinas. Or maybe it's not a Filipinas. Who knows? Who knows? Doggy sitter. Thank you.
Eat more than it.
And the rain has started. And the rain has finished. That was the quickest train in Boracay Island. There we have some nice doggito with some nice chiquito. So yes, another night video of Boracay. The last one in my series, guys. The last one. And the rain has started again, so hiding under a tree. What else can I do, guys? What else can I do? Boracay, tropical, storm. So, okay guys, I guess the rain has subsided a little. So let's go towards the
budget mark. The baboy.
Yeah. Piggy of Philippines. The Chinese restaurant. That's what happens when you only have menus in Chinese. You get empty restaurants, you know. And here we have another seafood restaurant. I guess too high prices for anybody to go there. And I am walking in sewage water. Yeah. The little guy's restaurant. And yeah. Come on, Japanese one. And more of the sewage waters of Boracay. Yeah, my fingers welcome it. So, this is not definitely not a sneakers kind of wearing zone, yeah? The Heidi Land. The Heidi Land. I guess one of the cameras is a bit wet. A bit clearer. Clearer picture. Let's go. Back to the budget mart we go. Through this flooded Boracay Island. Swimming in my slippers through Boracay, the mall, station 2. We just got soaked by one of these falling waters from the sky, you know? But okay. Well, another falling water. Well, another one. It seems to be coming from nowhere, you know? Hello? But okay guys, until my phone gets completely wet, I'll stop the recording now. And all I have to say, hope you liked today's video. Be sure to like, share, subscribe, comment, and see you tomorrow in my next one. Abba. Nope. Yes, that's it for today. That's it for today. Let's wait for the guapa to pass us. And yeah, take care guys. From Boracay Island. So thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. Be sure to leave your comment down below. Check out my video up there in the corner. See you in the next one, guys.